Alrighty guys, here's Bodie's 4310 cylinder. I'm going to cut it the same way I cut mine on this exhaust mandrel. Works good for me. I've done it a lot. If I can, I prefer to use, you know, a normal mandrel, but in a pinch this thing works. I've done a lot of cylinders this way. So I've got it zeroed out. And let's start come down and trim the base. Thank you. I think that'll be good. For the base, I typically don't like to, especially when I'm on this, because all these gaps in there, I leave a little lip right here, and then I'll go in with a diamond bit and re-chamfer that. But there's the tapered cut combustion chamber, base cut, and the bottom of the cylinder wall cut. The reason I cut the bottom of that is what you take off here, you got to take off here, so this don't bottom out and give you a false reading. I've been there, done that before. But yeah, so there's Bodie's base cut on his 4310. You guys take it easy and have a good one.